Hello, alle zusammen. Ich heiße Abhishek and today we will learn the possessive pronomen. Possessive pronoun. So the possessive pronoun is something that we need to if we need to show possession. Like अगर हम possession दिखाते हैं किसी को, अपना अधिकार जताते हैं, then we use the possessive pronoun. So this one is personal pronoun, जो हम already पढ़ चुके हैं. Personal pronoun. So these are the personal pronoun. Ish, do, as, ze, as, wear, ear, ze. I, you, he, she, it, we, you plural, ze, you informal sense, ze, they. So is become mine. That is my. In possessive pronoun, it is mine. That is my. Do, thine, your. Er become sein, his. Ze becomes ear, her. S become sein, it. So the er and s both are same. So er sein, his. S sein, it. Wir unser, our. Ear, euer, your, plural. The ear, your formal. The ear, their. And this is in case of we are using in female and plural sense. Means if we are showing our possession to a female or with a plural sense, then we use extra e with these possessive pronouns. Like as mine becomes minor, thine, thiner, sein, seiner. Ear, ear, sein, seiner, unser, unser. This R becomes eurer. So it just convert. So eurer. Ear, ear. So in case of female and plural, we put extra E just after this possessive pronoun. And we will see in some exercise how we use mine or where we use mine. Finland.